I grabbed it and kind of hit you. It cost me the inconvenience. I'm going to tax it.
Can't tax it.
Don't get
grabbing glass.
Now we got
the first reaction.
I didn't know it was broken.
Now we have Ebola all over the glass.
A dirty survey of blood everywhere.
One day,
what are you gonna do?
One day he's gonna pay for all.
We're gonna be pissing off our Serbian friends here watching the stream. Three.
Oh man.
Wow. Oh, man. This is why Apple's is hands down one of my favorite parties.
Wario is fucking weird.
Yeah, you know, Wario's so good. I think half of it is people just don't understand it. They don't see the matchup very well. They have a little practice. Wow. Yeah, that's enough. And definitely, like, as a Diddy man myself, I have problems with Wario. Bladewise, you know, can figure it out. You definitely have to play it a little bit different. Because that side D, the horizontal engaging that Wario has, it really neuters Diddy in a lot of ways. I mean, at least the play style. Yeah. Wow, that was really nasty.
that. He was off the screen.
I figured we charged it that long instead of, you know, I figured it maybe. Didn't think that Wario was going to get this perspective.
But he did. Oh man, that's so deep. It's so rude.
It is.
You know what's crazy is that his jump, he did one of his jumps, and you don't even know. Like, his arm kind of positions himself in a way where you're like, is he going to do it?
Exactly. Oh, I love the way he rips out the banana. He's down low.
It's intense.
Oh, that got him. That got him.
Oh! Oh! Oh my god! That was hype.
Stop, man. Wow, he's got a chance. All he's gotta do is get him up to a certain percent. Even under 100, you can kill him with that side B, but Bladewise is not going to happen.
I believe when the first time Bladewise got hit with that, and he only got
hit with this. Yeah, and you know, this is talking about A7. Yeah, there it is. There it is.
The winner is...
Wow, okay, 1-1. Pressure's on. See that?
Yeah.
See
that? Is it 1-1?
Good stuff by Apples, yeah.
Oh, good stuff. What happened?
Remember when I was telling you I was having trouble with the Wario?
Game 3, and that was not good for Apples.
Yeah.
That was pretty much like 1-100.
You know, and I think Bladewise is going to struggle against Wario. Bladewise is such a good player that he's just going to beat
you. He's on his map right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, and there it is. And it just goes to show, you know, is Bladewise sharp enough to cut through the apple?
That wasn't that good. It was a bad joke, but it wasn't that good.
We're making stretches here.
I'm trying to come up with a joke for stretches, but you start laughing. Oh. Well, I guess Bladewise just killed himself.
Up here. Didn't let him come back.
Yeah.
nice face grab. Yeah.
The I almost thought the mic was going to have a car.
I guess not. I was off by a frame or two, so. Oh, whoa! Yes. There we go. Oh, no?
There you are.
With the face grab, brings him down.
It's so close.
I got another one.
Okay.
Doubles
a lot. Hit this bottom on the ground as you're going around.